Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated because we will now proceed in a few moments with the signature of the host city contract.